For those of you convinced I'm doing steroids, let me suggest this. Watch this video. This is today's workout, and compare it to the volume and intensity of your own workouts. Remember, I've been working out 3 to 5 times a week for 34 years without stop with this intensity. And think about that. What could you achieve if you had this intensity for 34 years? I have always been a firm believer in supersets and minimizing wasted time in workouts. And I think that's a big part of why I've been able to achieve such muscularity. While a lot of people in workouts only get in 12 sets, I routinely get in over 27, often as many as 36 sets in an hour. And I do that 3 to 5 times a week. With that kind of intensity and that kind of consistency, 34 years of lifting, it makes a big difference. So as fun as it is to text and do emails and talk with your friends between sets, that's not building your strength or your muscles any. So consider trying more of a superset style workout if you're into bodybuilding. Now, strength training is another matter. If you're powerlifting, obviously you're gonna be using a lot of rest and bigger weights, but that's not bodybuilding. That's it for today, Alfie Zane.